A fight between family members turned deadly. One man is dead, another in custody. Police were called to the Dacula home around 7:30 last night, finding the victim inside the garage. He died there at the scene. Police said the suspect left the home but was later caught by officers nearby during a felony traffic stop. No word, though, on what started the argument or any charges.